previously. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be doing the Daily Climb for September 14th. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, heirloom. Start with one rare... Oh, we're playing the silent. Heirloom, start with one rare relic. Cursed run. Whenever you defeat a boss, become cursed. Your starting relic is replaced with the curse key, darkstone periap, and doo-voo doll, and lethality. You start each combat with 3 strength. All enemies start with combat with 3 strength. Or plus 3. Whatever. This is gonna be interesting. Time for a challenge. Granted. Ooh. Alright. So I feel like I want to do strength. I don't know. Do I have the normal cards? Yes, I do. Oh, whoop, bye. All right. Got 1. 2 and 2. Ooh, 3. Got a lot of question marks here too. So I could go this way. Well, I say a lot, but ooh, 1, 2, 3. And then go here. 1, 2, I'll have to hit up a... got 4 question marks and 3 fires there. If I go this way, 1, 2, 3, and then I got a couple question marks. I think I'm gonna go this way, because then I don't have to hit up an elite. I don't think I can handle an elite right now. Oof. Alright, so neutralize. Defend twice. That'll give me 10. And then hit you. Alright.
Hit me with your best shot. Fire away.
Okay. Can I kill you? Yes, I can. Boop, and. Alright, what do we got here? All enemies lose 6 strength for 1 turn. Exhaust. That'd be really helpful because of the modifier. Deal 4 damage for each skill in your hand. Whenever you deal 12 damage, whenever you play a card this turn, target enemy loses 3 HP. I'm gonna go for this. And it's a rare. 12 damage? Yep. I'm gonna try it. Okay, so... do this. Survivor. Discard this and do that. I'm gonna take 5 damage. I could have killed you, I know, but. Alright. Kill you. And hit you. And I guess I'm defendless. Alright, and now I can just straight up kill you. Cool. Oh, steroid potion. Alright, ooh, another choke. What is you, what do you upgrade to? 5 HP. 7 damage to apply a weak, I guess. Gawa! Hey, buddy. Buff first turn? Yep. Discard 3 cards and gain 2 energy. Ah, dash. Yes. Dash is a great card. Find a shimmering, massive light encompassing the center of a room. Its warm glow and enchanting patterns invite you in. Enter to upgrade 2 random cards and lose 14 HP. Who am I fighting? Slime? Oh, okay. Survivor and Strike. Alright. As you walk through the light, you notice that the light is absorbed into you. It's scorching hot. However, the pain quickly recedes. You feel invigorated, as though you received a well-deserved slap. Let's go. Before you lies an elaborate shrine to a forgotten spirit. Pray to transform a card. Yes, please. Let's upgrade. Transform. Basic strike. My strength deck, I kind of want the... Yeah, let's transform and defend. Dagger spray. Ooh. As the power of the shrine flows through you, your mind feels altered. Okay. Let's upgrade a card. Smith. Let's upgrade... Choke. Yeah. Merchant. Hey, buddy. What's up? Ooh. Damn. Sucks. Shivs deal 3 additional damage. I could start building shivs. Another choke would be cool. I could build a shiv deck. It's only 34. I kind of want to build into a shiv deck, but I kind of don't. Ooh, yeah, because that would... Yeah, let's build into a shiv deck. You. He likes my haircut. I didn't get a haircut. Alright, so... Upgrading you right now would be kind of pointless. Let's do this. Let's look for ship parts. And I'm gonna get a curse from this. Alright. What's an egg? Ah, cool. Whenever a card is added to my deck, it's upgraded. That's awesome. So welcome to a room, you hear the gurgling and grinding of metals. Before you is a slime-like creature that ate too much scrap for its own good. From the center of the creature, you see glints of strange light. Perhaps something magical. It looks like you get some treasure if you just reach inside its, opening. However, the acid and sharp objects look like they may hurt. Reach inside and lose 3 HP and 25% chance to find a relic. Yeah, let's do it. Ouch. All you find is corroded metal and a bit of burning pain. However, you're still convinced there's a relic. Lose 4 HP and 35% chance. Success! Ooh. After rummaging through a metal and a bit of burning acid, you finally grab hold of a relic and yank it out. You pull your way out of the ooze, damaged but rewarded. Cool. That ended up pretty well. Let's go this way. Parasite. Ah, fuck. Okay. Ooh, a bag of marbles. Let's go this way. Hey, buddy. gambling chip. Do this. Strike. Suck a bunch. And six. You're dead. Fuck off. Alright, cloak and dagger. Six block and add one shift to your hand. I could upgrade it. I'll lose all the skills. Two weak and a block. Yeah, let's do it. We'll upgrade it next fire. Alright. Let's get rid of you and you. Alright, let's choke. Actually, hold up. And just straight up kill you. Straight up kill you. Almost. Oh, I can just straight up kill everybody. Okay. Blade dance. Yes. Fuck you, elite. Hey guys, how's it going? Sneaky gremlin. Get rid of my normal defense and see what happens. Alright, so let's do this. You. Oh shit. Okay. Sixteen damage. 15 damage. 13 damage. 11 and 13. Okay, never mind, they're dead. It doesn't matter. Ooh. wouldn't mind building into a poison ship deck. Getting 4 blocks, though, that's zero cost. It's a daily. Fuck it, let's do it. Smith the card. We are going to smith this. Yep. Let's go. What you got? You, you, and you. Alright. Choke. Lay dance. Can I do anything else to you? Aw, I should have used 5. Aw. Damn it. I could have totally killed you first turn. Whatever. Hey guys, how's it going? Do that. This. Because I can. Doesn't matter if I get hit. Been a little bit smarter, this would have already been over. Venom, yes. What we got here? Black Star. Let's do it. Ooh, a fairy in a bottle. Go away. I don't really want any of these. I kind of just wanted the upgrade. So let's go. You know what? This recording is only 12 minutes. Let's actually do a whole run in one video. Why not? So, alright. Let's see. We got 1, 2 there, 3 there. Okay, okay. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 there, and then we can get these question marks on the way. Let's do that. Oh, excuse me. All right. You. Take a little bit of damage. It's alright. Because I'm about to kill you. Alright. Ooh, yes. Let's go. Hey, what's up? You encounter a group of bandits wearing large red masks. Hello, pay up to pass. A reasonable fee of all your gold will do. Pay and lose all of your gold or fight. I'm gonna fucking fight you. Fuck off. Let's do this! I'm gonna replace these two strikes. Cool. Let's go ahead and get that too. I'm gonna sucker punch you. Can I actually just kill you? Yep. Okay. What are you gonna do? Grab him, bear! Aw. If piece of my block, you dickwad. Okay. Shivs. Kill you by defending. Cool. Apply 1 week to all enemies. That's pretty awesome. Ooh, upgraded dash. But I kind of want this. More than I want that. A long line of hooded figures can be seen entering an unassuming cathedral. Naturally, you join the line and quickly are surrounded by cultists. They ignore you as they gleefully chant and wave their weapons around. Ready?
Murder! 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 Caw! 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 Murder! 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 Caw! 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 You are a donation box.
Smash and grab to obtain 99 gold, or stay in line and obtain a ritual dagger and lose 6 HP. What the fuck do you think we're gonna do? Duh! You decide to stay in line, out of fear, to see what happens. Eventually, you are face to face with the leader. A well-dressed cultist hands you an ornate dagger. Like the others before you, you slash your forearm and let the blood drip into a misshapen bowl. The cultists chant and holler for you.
Caw! Caw! Caw!
You chant too. Why not? I love that one so much. Okay, I gotta go this way to get to the fire, so let's go. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Let's replace you. And replace a basic strike. Alright. So, choke. Accuracy. Dagger. I should have replaced this, too. Shiv. And oh well. I'm gonna get this. Oh, I was gonna get you some regen. Gambling chip. You and 2 basic strikes. Cool. Do this. Sucker punch. Kill you. Sucker punch you. And some block. And some regen. In my turn. I'm gonna kill you with a ritual dagger. Maybe. I'm totally gonna kill you with a ritual dagger. Suffer. Don't just suffer. You're mean. Go away. Aw, I didn't get the ritual dagger. Damn it. No, I could just end my turn. I don't care about your strength. Damn it, I still didn't get a damn ritual dagger. But, oh well. another poison stab sounds great. Let's do that. Recording for 19 minutes? That's awesome. Alright, what do I want to upgrade? You. Yes. Awesome. Proceed. Hey guys. you. And you. Let's see you two. Let's see what I get. Shiv stole. Ready? I can only creature. Take 12 damage. So sad. Too bad. Okay. So, neutralize you. Accuracy, cloak and dagger. Go for 15 damage and hit you again because I can. In the turn. I'm gonna kill one of you with the ritual dagger. I don't know which one yet, but it's gonna be one of you. You. Perfect. Now you. Okay, ooh, infinite blades. Yes. I didn't even look what the other things were. Pardon me. Innate? Yes, please. Proceed with caution. Another strength? Yeah, why not? Start each combat with 3 shivs in hand. Holy shit, that's amazing. This way, please. Hey guys, how's it going? Alright, let's replace you and you and you. Aw, okay, that's fine. Accuracy, blades. I could survive this shame. And deal a shit ton of damage to you. Yeah. What can I kill you with? Kill you with a shiv. Yeah. That. Sucker punch. Shiv. Neutralize. And dead. Okay, let's go. Apply 5 poison. Draw a card. Discard a card. Yeah, let's do this. Poison shiv deck is always fun. All right. Another accuracy? Yes, please. Let's go. You walk by an eerie statue holding several masks. Something behind you softly whispers, "Stop." You step around to face a statue, which is now facing you. On closer inspection, it's not a statue, but a statuesque gaunt man. Is he even breathing? Face. Let me touch. Maybe trade? Touch, lose 9 HP, gain 75 cold. Trade, 50% good face, 50% bad face, or leave. Let's trade. Aww. For me? For me? Oh, yes, yes. You see one of his arms flicker and your face is in its hand. Your face has been swapped. Nice face, nice face. Aw, I had a bad face. That's so funny. What's that? Alright, I wish I could sell relics. Okay. What do I want to do? Do. You? Yeah. 7 poison would be good. 3 shivs to my hand would also be good. Let's do this one though. Because then I can block and get shivs. Alright, so we each start with 1 weak. And more. You. See. Blades. Blade dance. Alright. Boop. Boop. Oh, wait. Hold up. Boop. 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 Alright, that's fine. 12 damage. I could have gotten ritual dagger. Oh well. 4 damage 5 times. Yes, please. Do I want a sleep or do I want a smith? Rest. I'd heal 29 HP. That is. Blade dance, probably. Screw it. Let's rest. Get almost full health for a upcoming battle. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. That's interesting. I already have this. I don't really need this anymore. Alright, so accuracy. Let's go ahead and use this on you. I should use that first. That will. Infinite blade. Yeah. Do this, this, this. Can't get rid of the holes, but that's okay. Oh yeah, you 7 minions. I completely forgot about that. Oh brother. So envenom, poison stab, dagger, stab, 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 stab. You took my dash. What are you gonna take? Are you gonna take choke? Yep. Fuck off. All right. Sorry, forgive me. I'm sleepy. Not like completely awake right now. I take 11 damage. No, 12 damage. You're gonna die though. I have no doubts about that. Not even a little. Alright. Flying knee. Strike. Shiv. Strike. Oh, balls. It's gonna hurt a lot. Dude, you're almost dead. Can I get a ritual dagger? Yeah! That's the shit. Dead, bitch. Ooh. Another infinite. Grand finale. Discard all non-attack cards. Yeah, why not? Might as well. Lizard tail. Ooh. All enemies start with 2 strengths, but I gain an extra energy. Can't play more than 6 cards per turn. Yeah, fuck it. Whatever. Let's get him a fighting chance. Alright, let's go to the next one. I'm gonna do this whole run in one video. Oh. Oh, boy. Alright, so no more powers. That's a really good one. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna go this way because it's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I don't have to find the loot. Oop, there's no, shops along that path, is there? If I go this way, can I get to a shop? Wait, there's a shop over here, but then I'd have to miss this fire. Okay. 1 shop for a fire. 1 shop for a fire. Yep. Okay, that's what we're trading. A shop for a fire. Let's do it. Alright, what do I want to get rid of? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You, and you. Yeah, okay. Venom. Do that. Dagger. Punch you. Apply some poison. And now just shiv the absolute fuck out of you. Oh, I don't even need the poison. You're just dead. Okay. Ooh. I guess I don't really need this. Yeah, I'm gonna get the block potion. You. Come across a dapper looking cheery gribble. It's time to spin the wheel. Are you ready? Of course you are. Spin the wheel. Do it. Ooh, it doesn't matter because I'm already full health. Ooh, a free heal for you. Prize, heal to full health. This is the worst prize I've ever gotten. I'll take a curse over that. Navigating through the beyond, you discover a glowing tesseract, spinning and shifting gently in the air. You touch it. A sharp pain flows through you, followed by vivid flashes of a distant memory. What memories are these? You know, I can afford the 10 HP. Alright, let's see. Apply to we can be cool. To start of your turn, play the top part of your draw pile. I get it. I know I shouldn't, but I'm going to. Whenever you apply a debuff to an enemy, they take 3 damage. God damn it, why do I have to be fighting no way anymore? Is poison considered a debuff? Hold up, I'm gonna look this up. Slay the spire. Oh, come on. Slay the spire is poison a debuff. I'm not the only one that's looked this up. The sadistic nature work with poison. As a poison is neutralized by certain martial artifact buff, I think so. Yes, using it with poison is okay. Cool. Sadistic nature with poison. Motherfucker! Why? God damn it, I'm getting it. I know. Confusion, objective, balance must be enforced, define balance, error, balance not found, define balance, error, balance not found, warning, large object approaching. I am meow. I didn't want to get it, but I wanted them so bad. They're amazing. Hey guys, how's it going? Alright. Get ready, you. I have 5 energy. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. Let's see that. Mayhem. Infinite blades. Got some ships to my hand. Yeah. Poison. Okay, this would kill you, right? I don't want to kill you just yet. Yeah. Alright. Mayhem. Let's do this. Ooh. Alright. That was weird. 6 block and I have 2 shivs to my hand. Got 3 shivs to my hand. I think you guys are about to die. And boop. Now you're dead. Fire poison potion? Forgive me. I'm gonna go up against the awakened one with the power deck. A highly ornamented tomb can be seen on the other side of a floating path. Upon reaching the tomb, you notice a slot for gold coins with a scratched out inscription above it. Don the red mask and gain 222 gold or leave. Fuck it. You don the mask and the tomb starts to flake away. A secret passage. The passage is lined with countless stolen goods and mounds of gold. Oh, I don't lose the mask. Oh. I thought I lost the mask. Alright. What do we want to replace? Doubt and defeat. I have no doubt that I can kill you. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna apply to weak to you. Paralyze you. Shiv you. And this is gonna hurt like a bitch. 12 block. You're dead, and now I'm gonna take a revenge. Ow. And you burned me. How rude. Alright. See him? Boy dance and strike. Ah, shit, I need to dash. Shit. Yeah, oh, fuck. Okay. Take 23 damage. For me. Ah. Ooh. Add three random attack cards into your draw pile that cost zero this combat. Well, that's interesting. Do it. Gain an artifact. Can also become frail. Okay, I'll replace this. Got one. Two. So sadistic nature, accuracy, blades, eyes, backstab, shift. Okay. Go for it. I don't even care. Choke. Panache. Caltrops. Shiv. And strike. I'll take the 3 damage. Even playing ground. Did you just play? Venom. Stab. Dip. Dip. And dip. And you're gonna die. Yay! Alright. Ooh. Blades, it's awesome. This is upgraded. Blades, soul hook. This one. Wait, sucker punch? No. What? Blades it is. Chance. Leave it up to Chance. Let me call my coworker Chance. Mummified hand. Ooh. Hey buddies, how's it going? This is gonna be really interesting. Cards to replace. Gamble. Ew. Get rid of a basic strike. Everybody's weak. Like, life or poison to you. I can backstab you and kill you. I hit you instead. I'm gonna defend and sucker punch you. And then I'm gonna shiv you. I'm gonna hit you. And you. And then my turn. Kill you, or I can hit you. Go ahead and kill you. I'm not going to hit you, though. You know what? I'm actually... I'm actually gonna rest. Totally cool with resting at this site. Let's go! Hey guys, how's it going? Get rid of this defend. I can kill you guys right off the bat. Gave me another defense. That's cool. Accuracy. Blade. Take some damage to you. I'm gonna go ahead and hit you. And you block. You. And hit you. You're gonna block some more, and that's okay. I am out of my energy drink. Choke. Strike. And shift. There it is. I'm gonna use my ritual blade in a while. Ooh. Backstab. Hello. That's not helpful. That is helpful. All right. Can I just... Oh, that is really close to just straight up killing you. I almost killed you in the first turn. To the jar. Ooh, gain one intangible. Another choke. I don't see why not. Hey guys, how's it going? All right. Let's do that to you real quick. Mash. Blades. Choke. 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 And you're dead. Ooh. Discard one random card though. Let me gonna get piercing a lot. And I'm gonna go ahead and rest at this rest site. Because this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh boy. You. Alright. I am gonna use infinite blades. Dance, sucker punch. I don't even care. I know I should take out the cultist, but I don't even care right now. Nine times four is 36. 36 minus 20, that's 16. Plus 14, that's 30 damage. Let's take. Let's do it. I'm gonna go ahead and straight up kill you because I can. I'm gonna play a sadistic nature on you. Seven damage. Let's do this, come on. Alright, first thing we're gonna do is gain an intangible. Got this. We're gonna do this. Lay dance. Shiv, shiv, shiv. Strike. Oh boy. 14 times 3. 28. That's more than I have. Let's go with that. Okay. Slice. Aim.
Ritual dagger! Oh yeah!
Left in my deck too. Oh, that's great. A deep pulsing dread could be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire, the source of this evil? You prepare your daggers. You deal 866 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? You felt that you've dealt a total of 17,532 damage to the heart, a total of 13,546,812,877 damage has been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory? So excited. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Okay. Awesome. And this is only a 50-minute episode. So I got a whole run done. That is legit as fuck. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.